Mike and Towman TV.
Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz, and here is your Spirit Ride update. Spirit Ride held a ceremony in Dillon, Montana this week, marking the 222nd city where the Spirit casket has been relayed. A procession of emergency service vehicles and tow trucks, led by Turney Repair and Towing, left the ceremony en route to Twin Falls, Idaho, where the casket relayed to Markey's Super Tow. By November, the Spirit Ride will have relayed in 320 cities, large and small, since the ride began on June 1, 2017 in Haverhill, Massachusetts. This year's route is entirely different than last year's cross-country route and includes 180 additional cities, 40 more relay stations than the 2017 route. While the 2017 ride was very successful in generating local media coverage, this year's ride has already equaled the amount of TV news stories generated last year at this time. And by year's end, it'll have more than doubled last year's coverage. The Spirit Ride is raising the public's awareness of the Move Over Law, created to protect all first responders working on the roadside. It's estimated that some 20 million motorists have seen the Spirit Ride and its message of slow down, move over. Here's news coverage of the recent stop in Salt Lake City, Utah, where the state capitol played host to the ceremony.
On the road to zero this afternoon, there's quite the sight rolling through Utah today. It is a stark reminder for drivers to keep emergency responders and the public safe.
News specialist Caitlin Birchall joins us live with this Road to Zero Fatalities report.
Good afternoon. The Spirit Ride caravan has been making its way across the country. Now, organizers are hoping it made an impact in Utah today. Now, the flatbed tow truck is actually hauling a casket to remind drivers to slow down and move over. For first responders, tow truck drivers, and Good Samaritans who are helping on highways and roadways. Like a funeral, the casket was part of a procession with South Salt Lake Police and other local tow truck drivers. We spoke with owner of Adams Towing in South Salt Lake. He says helping on the side of the road can be really nerve-wracking even after almost four decades in the business.
You know, you roll up, you get out, you hook it. It's when you hear the brakes squeal or somebody hit a horn, you got your back turned, you don't know what way to jump. And that's, you know, it's spooky. I've done it forever, and it still scares the heck out of you.
Now, the procession ended behind me at the Capitol here. Folks honored and remembered those killed in these types of situations. They hope people will remember and take their time going forward on the road. Coming up in the Browser 5.0, you'll hear from someone who was actually hit in one of these situations. Back to you.
Wow. Caitlin Birchall, line for us this afternoon. And you just cringe. If something ever happened to you on the side of the road and you're sitting there, you just don't want to get out of your car because you worry someone could hit you.
That's a staunch reminder never to get out. Instead, call 911 first. Caitlin, thanks.
Please visit the website, atspiritride.com, to see the 2018 schedule details and ways you can get involved. The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the Spirit casket unfold.